discussion at the end of the three, if you agree. Okay, so we will start with the first paper by Dr. Yuri Rasamakin. From the National Academy of Sciences of Ukraine, and he will present his paper on the latest Neolithic Early Bronze Age of the Black Sea Steppe in the context of the Maikop Novozvodnaya culture development. Please.
Thank you very much. In my presentation, I will speak about most northern influences of the Maikop and Novozvodnaya cultures in the Black Sea Steppe on the pastoral societies. Introduction to the presentation. The presentation focused on the first on the first imports of the Maikop culture, and the second on the specific burial sites in the mounds of the steppe zone from the Lower Don River to the Dniester and Prut rivers. The sites were identified in the 70s of the 20th century. They are known as the burial of Zhivotelko-Volchansk type. Funeral ceremony, flexed position on the site, flexed hands in the front of face, orientation skeletons to the south and southwest, and accompanied artifacts, special form and new technology of ceramics, and new types of ornaments indicate the connection with the Maikop Novozvodnaya culture, late period, in the North Caucasus. On the one hand, and with Tripoli culture period C2, on the other hand. The burials of the Zhivotelko-Volchansk type are untypical for the Black Sea Steppe funeral tradition and ceramic tradition also. They reflect movement or migration of the new population in the steppe region between two different regions of the existence of the late Maikop Novozvodnaya culture and the latest local groups of the Tripoli culture, Usatov, Gordyneshny. There are several problems in the study of this burial group. The first, what are the reasons that led to the movement, migration of the population? The second, what is the role of the Maikop Novozvodnaya culture and what is the role of the latest Tripoli culture during the collapse of both? The third, where these processes are related to the situation in the Caucasus and in Eastern Anatolia, Arslan Tepe 6A, during the late Uruk period. It is a general scheme in the steppe pastoral cultures in context of the Circumpontic zone, especially the west region, the Danube-Carpathian agricultural world, and in the east, northern Caucasus world. In different periods of the analytic, the role of both were different. It is general chronological relative and absolute chronology of the different period of the steppe region with the Tripoli culture, Balkan Carpathian culture, and Caucasus pre-Maikop and Maikop Novozvodnaya culture. I will speak about two last periods, Middle Analytic and Late Analytic. You can see here absolute chronology according to last radiocarbon dates. And in the these two last periods, the first early and middle Maikop, it is Eastern Anatolian Arslan Tepe 7, and next period, Novozvodnaya, it is Arslan Tepe 6A. The first imports of the Maikop, Maikop culture to the steppe region. We have not many materials, we show direct analogies to the early middle periods of microbe culture. You can see here it is imports microbe vessels in the Ingul River, the South Bug region, and to the Siversky Donets region. We have some burials with the typical flint arrow head in the burials. It is difficult to say it is direct from the middle microbe region or with a special Constantinople culture on the lower Don period. Constantinople culture, it is culture with elements of the local steppe materials and with very strong influences for the microbe culture in the early middle period. More detailed, this is a typical import from the microbe, early middle microbe period in Ingul River. It's, as you can see, a mound with the stone circle. It is stone construction in the middle and late Neolithic in the steppe region. Black steppe region is very typical. And we don't know exactly it is influences from microbe culture. Or it is, in general, it is construction developed under influences from the agricultural world. It is my opinion. So you can see it's destroyed burial 6A, destroyed by the next analytic burial 6. And this microbe vessel was from the burial 6A. And next, Pionerska, Tuhansk district, Siversky Donets River region. You can see local burials, Neolithic burials, Neolithic local traditional, but with the typical arrowhead from flint and spear head also. It is typical for Konstantinovka on the lower Don and for the microbe Novosobodnaya culture also. We have only three burials with these artifacts. And also you can see a iron stone construction. It's also typical for the middle late Neolithic of the Black Sea steppe. Next, it is next period, general view. This late analytic period. And we have strong changes of this period. The, for example, Tripoya culture C1 period with the Gyan settlements. Now we have different local groups, that means it is destruction of the Tripoya culture on the different local mixed group. You can see here forest steppe Safiuka group, forest steppe also Goros group, also forest steppe group Gordineshti or Kasperutsi in Ukrainian terminology. And it is Vykhvatins, and B, it is Usatova group. And here you can see Caucasus, in general, it is Novosobodnaya time, it is late microbe period, traditional view. And late microbe burials, so called steppe microbe period. And point is the distribution of specific burials. I said Zhivotilovka Volchansk type. Zhivotilovka, it is links bank of the Dnieper, Samara River, and Volchansk, it is Molochny River, Azov region. And Koysuk, it is lower Don period region, and also very important, Bursvichene, so Dniester Prut region also. But as we have some zones, it is lower Don, it's Molochny River, it's Samara region, and also Dniester Duna region, it's concentrated these burials. I will show you some examples for it. Yeah, it's Molochny River, you can see this Zhivotilovka type of the burial, and two left and in the niche second, and basic burial of the traditional steppe funeral traditional. It is in stratigraphical connection. It is, we have only according to local funeral traditional in the Black Sea, always in all kurgans, these new burials were inserted in this kurgan more earlier periods. Some typical burials, as you can see, position and orientation and set of the vessels in one burial here. It is Becker and amphora of the Tripoli culture and special pin from the Assyrian bronze and also beads, bones beads. Next, also is from Molochne, as also you can see in the niche, and balls. It's a new form also, and imitation of Becker, and also in the niche, two burials. This is a new traditional in the steppe region. Together, as this is Dniester region, Bursuchene village. It is in one of the burial in this kurgan of the Zhivotyluka-Volchansk type collective burial, and you can see also the Becker pots and the colored amphora, and also pins from bone and date radiocarbon for this burial. Next, it is basic form and basic types of vessel in componented this Zhivotyluka-Volchansk type burials. You can see over it is typical painted vessels of the latest Tripoli culture. It is the first amphora is a classical form of the C2 Tripoli, but it's second two. It is special form and painting of the forest steppe Gordyneshte group. Next is Novosobodne influences or imports also to vessels. It is not all. I show you only one part of the vessels. The colored backers also on imitation and balls. It's the, this ceramics is very good polished. Next it is the colored amphora and two vessels. This is maybe reflect to a local steppe tradition from a middle period. It's a so-called Nizhny Mikhailovka tradition of the vessels technology. But form is imitation for the Maykop Novosobodne vessels also. And still too, it is, we have special imitations, primitive imitations of the vessels, inclusive, for example, the here I have here now, very primitive imitation of the Tripoli amphora. It is all vessels, it is new traditional in new set ceramics in the steppe region, in new technology, especially these bowls and beckers also. And yeah, it's a general view. It is typical ritual, typical burials, different construction. It's pins, it's pendant stamp, but we have only two cases, and then Lower Don and the Samara River on Dnieper region, and then set of the, we call it Maykop Novosobodne vessels with the polished ornaments, special technique. We now, these vessels on the in the Maykop culture from Inozemtsev period, the Genanta according to Trifonov, and maybe Dr. Korenevsky can say more exactly according to his system of the view on the Maykop Novosobodne development. And under a set of the painted Tripoli vessels also. This is, still one. It is new and untypical for traditional rituals and traditional material culture in the steppe region in the latest, finally, analytic period, maybe transition to the early bronze period. It was time Usatova culture, and at this time, latest, Maikop Novosobodna in general culture also. You can see special pin. It's only this in this burial also, bones or horn and bronze. We have only 2.5% arsenicum here on Malochna number 3. And then compared with the Novosobodna pins from silver and from the Novosobodna graves in the stone cist. And then lower down you can see direct we have from bones. Direct analogy to the Novosobodna type, but in the steppe region, Dniester, Maloch, Azov region, and Samara Dnieper region, we have a little bit another imitation of these pins from the Caucasus region. Absolute chronology. We have only 5 dates, 4 graves from the human bone. But here, very important, the Brusuchena is typical type of the Zhivotyla-Kolchansk burials. You can see here the dates. It's very similar to the latest, Novosobodna latest materials. And we can see distribution of the different vessels with these burials. Only in these burials, you can see Azov region, northwest, it's Kalmius and region. You can see here the Tripoli vessels from sea from Gorgeneshte group on the faster to the lower Don, and then also the Malochna River. Also we have the Tripoli amphora. And another side from the Caucasus or Lower Don region, we have Maikop vessels on the Samara and Ingul River on the west. Basic question is why I see that we have now in the distribution, the destroyed period of the Tripoli culture, and Maikop Novosobodna, especially Novosobodna, in my opinion, we have. Migration or moving. I think it was moving because we have from forest steppe Tripoli region, Gorgeneshte, the vessels to the Azov region, and back Maikop vessels to the east, to the direction of the Gorgeneshte group. It is very important because we have connection between Pre-Caucasus, Lower Don, and forest steppe group of the Tripoli culture. Not it's the steppe B, Usatova. Usatova is very local group or culture, and we have not influences, strong influences from Usatova to the east. It is question why this direction was we have. And why we have this moving, it is maybe a general situation in the final analytic time for steppe region, for periodization of the steppe region, final analytic time. Because we have a situation, it's steppe cultures of pastoral societies developed in analytic time under pressure from one side in the early period analytic from the Balkan, Carpathian culture, Gumelnitsa, Varna, Karanova 6, and Pre-Maikop culture, Zoginanta, Darkveti, Meshok, and others. And then periods, we can see in the blooming time of the Tripoli culture with Gyan settlement period C1, it's good time for steppe region. It's good time for the North Caucasus with developed Maikop culture. And the latest analytic time, Finally, we can see destroyed agricultural world. Tripolia, Kukutani Tripolia culture has local mixed group. In the steppe region, I don't see here a steppe local group. It is too much. In the steppe region, we have also earlier Nizhny Mikhailovka culture, Kvityana culture, and the final energy have also local groups. Cultural groups, mixed groups with different elements. So for example, Dnieper, Ingul, Bug. We have groups with the different traditional Mikhailovka culture, Kvityana culture, and with the strong elements of the lightest Tripolia culture. South region in Crimea, we have strong influences of the Caucasus region also, new traditional, and old elements of the Mikhailovka culture. It's very difficult, I see, but we have here in this situation, this moving of the Zhivotelo-Kolochansk type society, yeah? And it is maybe was a very short time, because we have only latest period of the analytic, and then after collapse, we have after it, early Bronze Age culture, it was also called pit grave culture. And we cannot find what is in the future with this group we have. We have only latest period and nothing done. And second important question, why the Usatova culture with similar right has no influences on the steppe region, and what connection between Zhivotelo-Kolochansk group and Usatova? We don't know, we cannot find connection between. And another side, it is also a collapse Майкопново-Свободная culture, and also maybe it is from the still middle analytic time, it is to the latest analytic was a pressure to the lower Don Konstantinovka settlement, you can see, and then to the steppe region also. I don't know, maybe it's connected with the situation in the with the so-called Uruk development, late Uruk migration and influences on the, for example, Aslantovo. The time is the same.